When I bake bread, I often save some of the dough to fry. It reminds me of county and state fairs. Pour 1/3 to 1/2 inch of vegetable oil into frying pan. Heat oil on medium heat to about 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Stretch 3 ounces of bread dough into 6 to 7 inch round. Carefully place dough into oil. Cook for approximately 1 minute per side or until golden. Use paper towel to absorb excess oil. Sprinkle with granulated or powdered sugar. Best served warm. Enjoy with family and friends.